At the Hutzel Center, St. Francis looking for its sixth straight win. Popcorn catching, that was important. Cougars hosting Taylor. Under a minute to go in regulation. Seth Small coming up big. USF up two, but Taylor hits a pair of free throws. We go to overtime. In OT, Cougs up two. Nate Casper, though, ties it with 2 seconds left. So we go to a second overtime. In that frame, Q Owens, the and one. He had 24. Cougars hang on to win 90-85 in double overtime.